everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And we are here right now at Leresa Café, and I'm with Mom Isa. So we have visited this place purposely because we want to also promote this place, especially sa ating mga kababayan na mga Pinoy na nandito sa Ho Chi Minh City. This cafe is managed by Filipinos, and of course, since it is managed by Filipinos, ang mga pagkain dito ay
mga Filipino
food. But other than that, they also have
drinks like coffee, and then for detox also drinks we have.
Mm-hmm. So yung mga gustong maging healthy at gusto maging pumayat katulad ko, this is the best place for you because their drinks are affordable at the same time, napaka-healthy, right?
Exactly.
Tapos, kayo mismo ang gumagawa, di ba, ng yung mga drinks?
Tapos kami yung gumagawa ng drinks namin. And then, may bago kami, Milo Dalgona.
Wow. Yung nag-trending, di ba, na Dalgona. So, if you are looking for Dalgona, kung wala kayong panahon gumawa ng Dalgona, you visit Leresa Cafe kasi sila mismo yung gagawa ng Dalgona coffee. Dalgona Milo, right? For you. And other than that, aside from the Filipino cuisines, they also have Singaporean
and Malaysian food.
Yes. And
Vietnamese food,
of course. Earlier, yung tinry namin was actually Malaysian
and Singaporean.
So, napakasarap ng rice. Talagang rice pa lang. Isog ka na, sulit na. Yung, it's not ordinary rice, the usual rice that we eat. Para siyang merong something, but we cannot, of course, disclose that kasi sekreto na yan ng mga
Tagaluto.
Of course, she is na Tagaluto.
Akong Tagaluto sa Filipino food. Mm-hmm. Pero yung sa Malaysian food and Singaporean food, yung kapatid ko po naman.
Right. So, if you are craving for Filipino food, Leresa is one of the perfect place that you must visit. Or if medyo malayo sa inyo or wala kayong panahon na bumisita, you can also order online. So you can contact them sa kanilang Facebook page, and they also have their contact number. And you deliver also, right, ma'am?
So we have a delivery, Grab, GoViet, Now. And then, kapag pumunta kayo sa amin ng diretso, so may delivery din kami. Pero 15,000 dong yung fee po namin for the delivery.
Kapag regardless kung malapit or malayo.
Malapit or malayo, 15,000.
Yes. So, sulit na sulit, guys. They have a lot of Filipino foods like paksiw. Yes, they have paksiw na isda.
Caldereta na baboy. Mm-hmm. Afritada na manok. Adobo na baboy. At saka yung beef with gravy namin is from Malaysian food na siya. Pero yung Singaporean food namin is chicken din sa. And then we have grilled chicken. Mm-hmm. And then silamak is from Malaysia.
The one that we tried earlier was silamak. Yeah. Yung rice, napakasarap ng rice. Ewan ko ano nilagay, basta
may sekreto
sila. Tapos I cannot really distinguish or describe kung ano yung nilagay. Basta masarap na masarap talaga siya. Talagang rice pa lang, ulam na. So there you have it, guys. That was our quick visit, our quick tour here in Leresa Cafe. So again, maraming salamat kay Ma'am Isa for accommodating us and for welcoming us in your place, and for the very good food. And the staffs here are really friendly and accommodating. So maraming salamat po, and thank you so much for watching our video. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, give it a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Babush!
Bye.